parent, and I mean none whatsoever, deserves to bury their own child. No one deserves to go through that pain, and I cannot even begin to imagine what Gogo Skhotheni is going through right now. Hello and welcome. This is The Coffee with Jay. I must say, I fought back tears when I read this post by Gogo Skhotheni in the morning. She said, "I want to delete your pictures, videos, and everything that has to do with you, son, Monde Shange. I had plans for us. I have never seen you cry like other babies. I mean, you would smile even if you're in pain. Even since you left me, I have locked your room because I feel like you're still there at times. I miss you so much, and I'm behaving exactly like you now, smiling even when I'm in pain. I wish I had something to put me to sleep, shame. Agulalegi. Sleeping tablets are not doing any justice. I wish I could at least drink alcohol. Lapo, I cannot even finish a glass. Last week I bought you clothes. I realized at the till that Gonje, you're no longer here. I asked your nanny to go buy your milk. She looked at me in a weird way. Mina angazi yaziboyo. At times I feel like I failed you because I gave my all, but still you left. I love you and I miss you. This is my last post about you. I promise to stop crying and I'll make sure that Liana Shange. God, I love you still." Guys, I must say, I truly, truly fought back my tears when I read that. That broke my heart into tiny pieces. I can't even believe what she's going through right now. At first, when I saw her posting, I thought, this is the strongest woman I've ever seen. Just days after burying her son, she was already out and taking gigs. I thought, okay, was it too soon? But it's also painful to just sit in the house and watch the walls and look at his room and look at his clothes. It's such a painful reminder. Maybe it's better when you're out there and just surrounded by people and the music is playing. And at that time, maybe your thoughts can get preoccupied for a second. But then you can't put yourself in her shoes. You can't even imagine what she's going through. She will do anything to try and get rid of the pain that she's going through. No mother, no parent living should ever go through this. Ah, guys, my heart is breaking. My heart is breaking, honestly. May the little boy rest in eternal peace. Thank you so much for watching. I'll catch you on my next one.
Ayikho into ezongisusa phambi kwakho. Ngisho noma ngilahlekelwe, yohlezi uyinkosi kumina. Ngithanda ngenhliziyo yami yonke. Angeke ngize ngisuke eceleni kwakho. Cela ungigcinele ingane yami ibe yingilosi empilweni yami. Ungigcine ngaphansi kokhwapha lakho imihla namalanga. Ngisho noma ivunguvungu sifika nkosi angiyindawo empilweni yakho. When I was tembeki, like me, I'm going to tembeka, I'm going to